Hector's been one of the best sports. Hector. And you know what? That's wrong that they say Hispanics don't work. I joke about that stereotype. But watch, I bet you have a great job. What do you do, sir? Security. A freaking spec is a security guard. That's a little ironic. That's like dangerous. That's like giving the black guy keys to Popeye's chicken. Either way, somebody's gonna be missing a wing. That is hilarious. But good for you working security, stealing from Whitey. That's cool, man. Another horrible stereotype. How dare I say that? Because Hector, I'm gonna be honest with you, man. Hispanics are my second favorite people. Not really, well, black men are my first. What do you want, bitches? I gotta get some dick. No, but Hispanics are always the best sense of humor, and they're great people. So if I ever have a TV show, puppy, it will be one that shows you Hispanics to be the fine, hardworking people that you are. It'll be called Fantasy Island. And Ching Ping Tang Toka. Where is the Asian sitcom, huh? Where is Everybody Loves Duck Sauce? Where? Okay. Sweating like K.D. Lang at a Christian singles dance. I'd like to share a little about myself. You can obviously tell by my act, I'm not just a comic. I'm also a motivational speaker. It's true, man. Every weekend, please attend my racial awareness seminar. And also buy one of my many self-help books. I wrote the famous child psychology book. It's called I'll Give You Something to Cry About. Also wrote I'm Okay, You're Okay for a Black Guy. And Men Are From Mars, Fags Are From Uranus, so that would be true. I gotta tell you the truth. 10% goes to charity. Oprah says give back, so that's what this white bitch does. Am I right, girl? Give back to charity. So you know what? The way I feel, every cent you spend on me, man, a little bit of that money goes to my own special charity. The Lisa Lampanelli United Negro Cocksucker Fund. Because 12 inches is a terrible thing to waste. I would like to explain quickly why I do this kind of act, because I feel like in this politically correct tight-ass society, we got to get every race, creed, color, gender into one room, lighten up and laugh at ourselves. Cool. The black people bought it. And I say them crazy words all the time, spick, chink, all that shit. But I will never say the N-word with the R on them. It's terrible. Old guy, I heard you saying it quite a bit. I was distraught. Memorize his face, Shanika. This guy, N-word with the R on the end. 18 times, sir, there's nothing worse than calling a black man neighbor. Obviously, it's the other word that makes me angry in my heart. Because my black friends are fine people who were taken here against their will by white a-holes like you. But you spicks came voluntarily. We even tried beating you back at the border, but you kept coming. Do you believe that some a-hole tried pulling the N-word on Lisa Lampanelli? In the sack. It was disgusting. He's like, who's your nigga? Who's your nigga? Which would have been okay, but he was Korean. So with that said, I would like you all to go out into the world and be able to laugh at yourself. But don't try this at home, what I've done. I'm a professional, people. Don't go up to him and say, hey, Spick, how you doing? Don't do that. Hey, Jew bastard, how you doing? Don't say, hey, fat. Well, you can do it to him. Because what's he really gonna do? Your toenails? But seriously, I always clap for the people who took a good joke. This is not an apology. It's just a way of saying thank you for letting us have this show. So first, I'd like to clap for my black friends, because at this point, they're most likely to be armed and dangerous. Clap for the blacks. Thank you, black people. Holler, holler, holler. I love holler. Why do black people say holler, I wonder? Oh, they have no phones. They have to yell to each other's houses. Screw you, Hector, like you have cable. Oh, I mean legal cable. Hector was also terrific. Clap it up for Hector. He smuggles drugs in his ass. Don't fart, the homos will OD, but probably get turned on. They love the ass. Who else was nice? Jew! Oh, we love you. Clap for the Jew bastard. Come on, or he'll sue everybody in here and the company we work for. You litigious little bastard. Oh, clap for the old guy. It might be your last chance. He's old, decrepit, could die at any time. Who else was nice? Why, I think the best sports in the room were these two guys. Chad, man, seriously, I've seen you before. You're a good man, Todd. Great. Oh, great. Now I have the AIDS, too. Shh. That's not true, man. I already had it. Oh, shut up. Let me tell you, you don't lose as much weight as you'd think. Oh, don't you bitches start. You know, if it was curable and you could get it for a month, you'd all get it to lose a quick 80. So you guys are the best, and I'll tell you the truth. I didn't say you guys are gay because you look gay. It's much, much more than just that. You're up front, you're good people, and you're dressed better than all these straight guys. And you know the old saying, once you go fag, your shoes match your bag. Thank you, you guys. I'm Lisa Lampanelli. God bless you all, all right?